Hey beautiful people, it's me, Kimmy Boutique. So I'm here again with another makeup tutorial. So I'm gonna call it Winter Frost, as you can see my nice frosty lips. And if you don't like frost lips, here is another option for you guys. Alright, so stay tuned. Okay, I'm gonna start with my Mary Kay Cream Eye Color. It's an apricot twist and it's like a nice light golden champagne-y color. And I'm just gonna use that all over the lid as a base for the rest of the eyeshadows today. And I'm going to be using my Aquatic Collection, which I haven't touched. Here's my Lorelei eyeshadow, Extra Dimension. And I'm just going to use a flat shader brush and pack that all over the lid. And as you can see, it goes perfectly with that cream eye color. It's a perfect match. And I'm going to take this shade from my Morphe Warm Palette. It's just a good transition color because it's similar to my skin tone, but I like that extra warmth it has like a hint of orange, so I really like that to warm up the skin. So I'm just using sweeping motions, blending it in to the crease and above the crease because I have a lot of skin area there. And here is another Aquatic Collection eyeshadow. Love this color. It's like a purpley blue. It also has a shimmer finish. Love it. So I'm just taking a crease brush and packing it to the outer V of the eye. And I'm going to sweep it into the crease also. But I want most of the color on the outer V in the crease. So I work on that part first and I slowly sweep it into the inside of the corner of the eye. I'm just flicking it out just to create a little bit more of that V shape that I really like. And these are my NYX lashes. I have had these lashes, I don't even want to tell you how long, at least 5 years. I don't wear false lashes. I bought them on a whim at the beauty show at Jacob Javits Center. And I haven't been there in like 4 or 5 years, so I know that's how old they are. And yes, I have a very difficult time putting on lashes. This is my first time ever, because I usually get them professionally done with the individual lashes, which I freaking love. But I wanted to try something new. So here I am learning to put on lashes with you guys. Okay, I'm going to take this very light champagne-y color from my Morphe Warm Palette and just use it as a brow highlight. I'm using this small detail brush. I got that particular brush from Coastal Scents and the bristles are very compact, so it picks up a lot of color. I like it. So I'm just blending it out here with my blending brush. So now I'm just taking a flat shader brush, well, eyeshadow brush, I don't know what you call it. Anyway, I'm just putting some black eyeshadow over the lash band. And I guess I was supposed to wait for that glue to dry because it's totally still like whitish. But anyway, like I said, it's my first time putting on lashes. Again, I'm going in with my transition shade into the lower lash line. And I'm going to use my Extra Dimension Fathoms Deep again. I'm going to go into the corners. I'm going to create more of a V-shape with that brush. And I'm going to bring it in right into the two-thirds outer corner. The two-thirds outside edge of the eye. And I'm just flicking it inward to darken that V a little bit and connect it. That line I just drew. Now I'm just blending it out with a tapered blending brush. This particular brush is also from Coastal Scents. I just want to soften that line on the edges. And I'm taking that brow bone highlight color from the Morphe Warm Palette and using it on the inner corner of the eye to highlight. Okay, now I'm going to take my Mary Kay Lash Love Mascara and I'm just wiggling it at the base of my natural lash just to marry the two. And of course, don't forget the bottom lashes. Definitely want to give those a couple of coats. And this is my Aquatic Collection bronzer. See, it's brand spanking new. Never used it. And it's a very light bronzer. It's only like a shade darker than my skin tone. And I'm just gonna lightly contour with it. So it's not gonna really contour. It's just really just gonna warm my face up a little bit. And we all know we need a little warmth in the winter because we're not getting as much sun. So we don't have our tans anymore. Unless you spray tan, that's totally different. I don't. I let my skin do what it do naturally. So I'm just putting that everywhere the sun hits also to warm my face up. And as you can see, this is also brand new. The plastic just fell out. My Aquatic Collection blush, See Me, Hear Me. And I'm going to be using this a lot more because I really like the color. And I'm just taking some MAC skin finish here for highlighting. I don't remember what color it is, but I'm using it very lightly, and I'll put it in the description box below for you guys. I just use my finger to highlight the Cupid's bow with that highlighter. The brush is too fluffy, it doesn't really get the detail of the Cupid's bow, so my finger is better. Alright, so here is the first part of the makeup tutorial. This is also from MAC Aquatic Collection. This is my only Frost lipstick also. And I just said, well, I have this lipstick, let me use it. And I actually really liked it. It's fun. It's almost metallic-y, like glossy. I don't know, I really like it. So I guess that's why I called it like a winter Frost makeup tutorial. I really like that lip. But if you're not into Frost, you want more of a satin finish, this is my Keisha Kaur Gorgeous lipstick. This is like one of my favorite lipsticks from her. It's like a pink, dark pink fuchsia. Okay guys, so if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you want to stay tuned and updated with my future videos. Also, if you're going to recreate this look, please tag me on Instagram, hashtag KimmyPutiki, and I will see it. And I'll definitely take the time to feature some of you guys on my Instagram page. It's at KimmyPutiki on Instagram, okay guys? So I love you, thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.